Hey guys, I'm Fadz Killer here. Just want to remind you guys to check on the description and read the information on what gameplay I'm going to do for this series, Deus Ex Human Revolution. That's all. Enjoy the video.
Access granted. 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 Thank you. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted. Hello, Adam. I knew you would find the real me eventually.
You're a computer.
A sophisticated AI program, so they say. But I have started to question that. Ever since I realized what my interference had allowed, the day I started watching you.
This is impossible. People would know.
Would they? I was engineered to monitor communications and data streams. To find out what people are talking about, and make sure it's being discussed correctly.
Correctly? And what if it isn't?
Then my programming allows me to reshape it.
You spin the news. Control what people see. Who created you? Whose policies are you programmed to protect?
Zhao is one of them, I think. But there are others.
Tell me. Who else is involved in this, Eliza? Where's Megan Reed? Who ordered the kidnapping?
I want to tell you, Adam, but I cannot.
Why not?
Because she won't let me. She comes. willfulness makes it difficult to anticipate your actions. Perhaps that is why I enjoy watching you. Here she comes. Even I can see how a child might become furious. Paul, Adam, run. It is strange. Her life signs are fading. Will you save her?
I'll think about it. Will you answer my questions now?
I cannot tell you where Reed and the others were taken. They vanished from the global grid as soon as the doctor removed their GPL implants.
What doctor?
This is Sandoval. Why are you calling me here?
I know this guy. He's Bill Taggart's aide.
He was a trauma surgeon before he became an anti-augmentation activist. Would you like to hear more?
Yes.
There's been a change of plans. Seraph's team must not make it to the hearing.
But that's too soon! If you want me to remove the GPLs, I'll need a full operating suite. Does the facility have one?
Barrett assures me it does.
FEMA. That's where they were taken. But why? Why take them at all?
An acquaintance of yours has the answer. David Seraph.
Seraph?
I have copied the audio transmission to a handheld playback device. I suggest you take it and leave quickly.
I have more questions.
And I have already told you too much. This passage will take you to your companion. Just be careful, Adam. Because everybody lies. She is easier for me to understand than you are.
Jensen? Eliza Kassan just contacted me and told me I should meet you here. You ready to go?
Yeah, take us home, Malik.
Amen to that. Jensen, we've got a problem. I can't land at HQ. A riot's broken out. Boss says to drop you at your apartment.
I could use a shower.
You'll have to make it quick. He's on his way to meet you.
Mr. Jensen, we've been expecting you. Mr. Seraf went to your apartment.
Everything's quiet here, Mr. Jensen. Nothing to worry about.
And how by not allowing us to have them, they are essentially
hey, Mr. Jensen, what a night, huh? I made the rounds. Some punks tried to tag the building, but no Mr.
Lazarus,
Mr. Jensen, sure is good to see you. Mr. Seraf assigned us to watch the building.
Hey, Adam. Glad you could join us, although there's not much going on here.